Button groups are used to bunch together buttons with similar actions. Here, we add the button group element inside a page header element. From there, we can add more buttons by using the duplicate feature. To edit a button name, click on a button to enter a label. On the settings side, we can check the overflow checkbox to add a button menu at the end.